Begin on the ground in a Spider-Man. So wrists are going to be underneath those shoulders. You're going to come up into a nice high plank. Now, an option for this, you can come down onto those forearms at any point. What we're going to do is a Spider-Man. So this, we're going to be driving our knee towards our elbow. Option, you can also come down onto those knees, okay? So we're going to do this for 30 seconds. Are you ready? Let's begin. 30 seconds here, Spider-Man. Really crunching the sides of the waist. That belly button is pulled in. Halfway there, 15 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right, coming down onto those forearms. Your head is going to be directly above those hands. What we're going to do, you're going to lift those hips up into a pike and then bring it back down into that plank position. So lift those hips up and then bring it back down. Option, just hold that forearm plank position. Let's begin. Really pulling that belly button towards that spine. Halfway there, 15 seconds. And it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the... We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew, nice job. Give your arms a break a moment, because we're coming back. We're gonna do a rock back and forth. So in that forearm plank position, you're just gonna rock back and forth. You're kinda on the balls of your feet. Go ahead and begin whenever you're ready. Really pulling in that belly button. Think about pressing out through those forearms. Trying to keep our bodies in a nice straight line, like if there's 4. Nice work. 10 seconds here. And then we'll be flipping on over to our back. So you got 3, 2, and 1. Whew, nice job. All right, coming onto your back. Giving our arms a break now. So your arms are going to be by your sides. Legs are going to come out. You're going to look down at your feet. You're going to take it out and in. Okay? Options for this. You can bring your feet up a little bit to make it a little bit easier, or you can also bend those knees if you need to. Okay? Let's go ahead and begin. 30 seconds here. Now, another option, keep your head on the ground if it's too much on that neck. Make it work for you. Make sure that lower back is staying nice and flat on the ground. Really targeting those lower abdominal muscles. Halfway there, 15 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, nice job. Catch your breath a moment. Next exercise is the dead bug. So, arms come up. Legs come up into a nice 90 degree angle. So one hand is gonna reach overhead as the opposite leg reaches out and extends. So you'll bring it back up, alternating sides. Begin. Now options for this, you can just hold on to those legs. Make sure that lower back is staying nice and flat on the ground the entire time. Halfway there, 15 seconds. You flex through that foot. You're also working on glutes. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. All right, final exercise in the circuit. Hands behind your head. Your heels are touching the ground. We're going to do a double crunch. So as your shoulder blades come off the ground, so do your legs. I'll bring it back down. So exhaling them in, inhaling it down. Begin when you're ready. 30 seconds here. Now option for this, you can take out the legs, just working with the shoulders today. This targets the entire abdominal cavity. We're hitting all angles here. Halfway there, 15 seconds. Exhaling every time you crunch in, inhaling as you come out. We got 5, 4, 3, And one. Ooh, nice job. We're starting that circuit all over again. Catching that breath, taking out those arms, getting prepared for that Spider-Man. So again, either in high plank position, or else you can drop down to those knees. Let's do it again. Spider-Man, so knees towards your elbows. That belly button is pulled in. Think about pressing out through your palms or your hands. 10 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, nice job. Bringing our way down to your forearms. Head is above those hands. We have that plank to pike. So again, you're in that forearm plank position. You're gonna lift your hips up, then bring it back down. Let's go ahead and begin. Option, just hold this forearm plank position. I want you to exhale as you lift those hips. Inhale as you bring it down. Really focusing on those muscles you are targeting, building that mind-body connection. We got 10 seconds. We got 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Nice job. Give your arms a break a moment. We have that plank rock back and forth. So again, you're on those forearms. You're going to come on up, and we're just rocking it back and forth. Another option, just hold that forearm plank position. Let's begin. Nice work. You're almost there, already halfway through this. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew, nice job. Flip on over to your back. So we have the feet in and out. So hands are underneath that bottom. You're looking down at those feet if you want that challenge. You're taking it out and in. Let's see again. Again, that option, you keep those knees bent a little bit, or else bring those legs up a little bit. Nice work. Remember why we're here, why we're challenging ourselves to see that change. 10 seconds. Lower back is nice and flat. We got 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, nice job. Catch up breath a moment. We have that dead bug. So arms reach up. Legs come up in the 90-degree angle whenever you're ready. Opposite hand, opposite foot. Good. And begin. Alternating sides here. Really making sure that lower back is flat on the ground the entire time. Don't let it lift. 15 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Final exercise in the circuit. Then we have one more time through and we're all done. Hands are behind your head. We have that double crunch. So flexing through those feet. Whenever you're ready, legs come up as those shoulder blades come off, and then bring it back down. Double crunch. Go ahead and begin. Again, that option, kick out either the legs or take out the upper body, just do one or the other. Continue to pull that belly button in towards that spine, and you're putting on a tight pair of knees. Got less than 10. Got 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, nice job. Final time through, guys. We got this. That means you only got about 3 minutes of work left. So we're coming back to that Spider-Man. So again, wrist under those shoulders. Nice high plank position whenever you're ready. Elbow or knee to elbow. Really challenge yourself. This is our final time through, which means it's our final time through each of these exercises, so really making it count. Nice work. We got 10 seconds. really getting that heart rate up, burning those calories. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Nice job. After the core burning it. All right, coming into that forearm plank again. We have that plank to pike. So again, head is above those hands. Whenever you're ready, lifting those hips up and bringing it back down. Let's begin. Again, that other option, just holding this forearm plank position for the 30 seconds. Remembering this discomfort is only temporary. We are not here long. 10 seconds here. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Whew. Nice job. All right, we have that plank rock back and forth. So again, coming back up onto the forearms whenever you're ready. Rocking it back and forth. Small micro movements go a really long way here. Nice work. Again, those options, just holding that forearm plank, or you can even bring those knees down if you need to hold that plank position. Listen to your body, we got this. 10 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh, nice job. Bringing it way back to your back. Got 3 exercises to go. I mean, 90 seconds of work. We can do this. All right, so hands underneath that bottom. Bringing those legs out whenever you're ready. Taking it out and in. Begin. Really squeezing that core nice and tight. Visualizing those muscles you're targeting. Visualizing your goals. Thinking about what you're working for. Using that to power you through this workout. We got 10 seconds. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job bringing those legs up. We got that dead bug. We're catching that breath whenever you're ready. Arms reach up. Legs come into that 90 degree angle. Begin. Opposite hand, opposite foot. And what we see is no surprise. If you're flexing through those feet, you're working those glutes a little bit more as well. Targeting multiple muscle groups. Over halfway there, we got this. Down to our final 10 seconds. We got 4, 3, 2. And 1. Nice job. All right, final exercise. Double crunch. You can do this. 30 seconds. All right, whenever you're ready. Begin. Legs and upper body at the same time, or else one or the other. Either way, you're really pulling that belly button in towards that spine. Exhaling as you crunch. Again, if you're flexing through those feet, we're targeting that lower body just a little bit more as well. We got 10 seconds, then it gets strong. We got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, full body stretch. Big inhale. And exhale. Let's come onto our stomach to stretch it out a little bit more. So whenever you're ready, pressing up, nice stretch for those abdominal muscles. Stretching out those hip flexors. And then pressing it back into a nice child pose, stretching out those arms. Big inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. All right, whenever you're ready, let's come up to a standing position. 3 big inhales, 3 big exhales. So whenever you're ready, big inhale up, reaching it up, exhale down, another big inhale, and exhale, last one, big inhale, and exhale.